What the fuck? Look at his stuff up here. Here he shot.
Yeah. He literally just died, I don't know why that is.
I'm doing two.
Alright, I'll do two. What the hell? My game froze.
Yeah, so do mine. Nice game.
Hey, click the title. Epic Games. Mess up their game once again. So, I don't know.
A normal 1v1 until. And then in brackets, epic Y.
1v1 gone wrong.
Epic, why? That's perfect in there. What's going on?
Is that end game?
I'd rather just end the video and just say this 1-0. Actually, no.
No, you don't want to do that, do you?
So I'd.
What the
fuck? Oh, yeah, there you go, there you go. We'll stick a 1-0 to me though. Still 1-0. Don't try. Alright, well, here we go again.
What, they don't even do a countdown?
Yeah, I know.
We just said game starts and. Yeah, so you just blank hit me.
Yeah, well, I think I'm. Did we both forget drum gun?
Yeah.
How?
Whoa! Nice game! Nice game! Just doesn't even let me build.
We gonna get drum guns?
Yeah, sure.
You know why Nazeem would never want to run it for his channel?
Why?
Because first off, I'd probably be it. Second off, he'd only do it in his island.
Which has boombos.
No. Which has no jump fatigue.
Oh yeah.
The hell? Shoot first.
Two on ya. Or is it first to five or first to five?
First to five?
Alright.
First to five.
I think I know where Varun went. The Pride March.
What?
You know the LGBTQ plus march today? Yeah, it's called Pride March. Varun went there. I don't know. It's gonna be 5-2. you okay? 31 damage.
Yeah. Wait, how many kills do you have? One.
One.
Four.
Dead again. GG 5-1. Oh, that's it, that's game. Game, set, and match.
Game, set, and
match. Oh, you...
Game, set, and match.
Do a rematch, please.
You wanna do a rematch? Alright, fam, but it's not gonna be on camera because I just won.
Nah, you better put it on camera. Second leg. So then you, at least you have two videos.
Second leg? Alright. But that's the end of the first leg. 5-1 to me. Subscribe for the second leg. Like.
You know, just giving you more content.
Yeah, I know.
And because I can't be asked to just...